Here we have an eastern box turtle. Its scientific name is Terrapin carolina. This is one of two species of box turtles found in the United States. This one is native to eastern Maine, down the east coast, all the way to Florida. This species stays relatively small, with females being larger than males. Females are about 8 inches in length, and males are about 7 inches in length. You can see that they have a very high domed carapace, which is not common in most aquatic turtles. You can see that it also has a hinged plastron, which allows it to close its shell entirely when it feels threatened, like so. You can tell that this is a male I'm holding due to its concave plastron that allows it to mate with a female easier. You can also tell by the presence of red eyes. In this species, females do not have red eyes and only the males do. In the wild, these guys can live up to 80 years, but in captivity they have been known to live between 60 and 100. Mating begins in spring and it continues through the summer. Females will lay 4 to 5 soft-shelled eggs, and they can hatch within 3 months, but it may take longer depending on the temperature and moisture of the habitat they were laid in. This eastern box turtle is carnivorous, and it spends most of its time foraging in the dirt for insects. This turtle gets its scientific name, Carolina, because it is the state turtle of North Carolina.